Hey guys and welcome back. I hope you're all well. So today I'm going to be sharing with you how I organise and pack away my Christmas decor. Now I don't know about you, but at the start of a new year I see it as a good time to declutter, clean and organise everything in the house. And today, as I mentioned, I will be starting with the Christmas decor. I'll also have a part two to this where I share with you me cleaning everything. It will possibly be a 2-hour clean with me because I want to give everything a good thorough deep clean. So definitely look out for that. Let me know in the comments down below if you do want this to be a 2-hour cleaning motivation video to help you as well get motivated for the new year. We can all be motivated together. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. First up, what I like to do before I start packing away any of my Christmas decor is make a list. This is more like an inventory of everything that I've got in each room, and I do find that the best way to do this is to start with this first, just so I can see everything in its place and I can just list all of the Christmas decor as I go around each room. The way I'm going to list everything this year is on my phone in the Notes app. That way I can connect it to the iCloud on my laptop and it will just come up on my laptop straight away, so I can print out the inventory lists for each room to stick on the boxes. After this, I will go and check all the boxes that I store the Christmas bits in and just see if there's anything else I need to add to the list that maybe I didn't use this year to decorate with, but I still want to keep it. Next, it's time to pack everything away. Usually I will pack it all into these reusable Christmas bags that I have that I've collected over the years, and then I will transport them to the main boxes. So what I use is these big clear boxes with lids. These are from the Range a good few years ago, but I would definitely think that they would still have them. I find these the best for storing stuff in because they're nice and tall and big as well. You can also see everything inside of the box. We actually keep all our Christmas decor bits in my parents' loft just because we don't have one here, but I tend to stick to 4 boxes and then a couple of vacuum packed bags full of the cushions. I have condensed my Christmas decor down a lot. I did do a good declutter a few months ago, so I'm trying to stick to the 4 boxes. After I have all my lists for each room that has the Christmas decor in the house, I then go onto my laptop and bring it up there. Once all of the items are listed for each room, I will then print them out onto an A4 bit of paper. And what I've done before when I'm organizing and storing things is I will stick a plastic wallet on the front of the box and then I will slip my list into that. And that way I can see exactly what is in each box without having to worry about taking it all out if I need to. So guys, thank you so much for watching and give this video a big thumbs up if you found it helpful. Definitely look out for my next video, which will be the cleaning part of this. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. I'd love to have you as part of the PBB community, and I will look forward to seeing you in my next video. Take care, guys. Bye.